just saw a sign that said Icebox Canyon, so that's apparently where we're driving into right now. I look down there. Imagine that's still Lamar River, I think. I'm kind of hoping to see moose now. But we'll see. Icebox Canyon, what a place to go in the winter time.
Kind of feel like I have to keep moving. There's a car behind us.
Mm-hmm.
And coming from the other directions. Kind of feel like I have to keep moving. There's a car behind us.
Mm-hmm.
And coming from the other directions.
Entrance, 7,365 feet elevation. This is where we gotta turn around here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We could go on to Cook City, but I don't see a need for that.
Yeah, this is our Beartooth Highway closed, it says. Surprise.
We could go around the barriers and try our luck.
All right, here we are. Here's a turnaround. That's the entrance station for the northeast entrance. There's their campground list here. There we go. Heading back. Had to get that view. beautiful. Covered in snow. Coming up on those bison that are right next to the road again, those bulls. See them up there. Amazing. Okay. Okay, there we go. May as well get these ones too. Way over there on the other side of the river. Got a nice group of them there, nice herd. Got cows and bulls in there. The biggest group that we've seen, biggest herd. Sold a Butte. This travertine calcium carbonate mound was formed more than a century ago by a hot spring. Only small amounts of hydrothermal water and hydrogen sulfide gas currently flow from this once more prolific spring. This formation is very fragile. It is illegal to remove, deface, or destroy any part of it. Do not climb on formation. Okay, there it is, covered in snow, so the Butte. And we also got a small herd of bison right here. January. Oh, I gotta hold that still. There we go. Slowly pan over. And here is Soda Butte Creek. There we go. That's probably our last stop for bison now. But, right next to Soda Butte. Came from that direction, and we are on our way out. Heading that way. Cow or something.
The others are following.
This is going down to the creek. Must be time to poop and time to drink. I'm thinking that might be the lead cow or something right there. There's a calf there. Closer look one more time here. Okay.